is over. It doesn't matter how old you, how long you've known somebody. Amen?
Amen.
You don't know the kind of things that people carry.
Mm.
One of the greatest covenants that you can enter easily is sex covenant. Sex covenant. Sex, you know, sex is a covenant, right? Once the blood of a man touches the blood of a woman, boom, the covenant is formed. Amen?
Amen.
And this person that you marry now may be flowing under a different influence. If not because God has taught us to be strong. Shaking hand alone, you can enter a covenant. Just because you shake hands. Amen?
Amen.
Enter a covenant. And then one blood is struck, it has become blood covenant. So be careful. Do you know you can also form a covenant with a woman that you don't see, or a man that you don't see? Imaginary man or imaginary woman. That's why many of you that carry the act of masturbation, you cannot masturbate until you have an imaginary person. And demons can penetrate through that way. Are you listening to me?
Amen.
And when that habit, when that masturbation becomes a consistent thing you do, then it becomes an iniquity. Because it's a practice. Eh? It becomes an iniquity. And once it's iniquity, it breaks the curse.
Amen?
There are even women that are married. That are married, they still masturbate. Because their husband cannot satisfy them. But it's not that the husband cannot satisfy them. It's because their mind has already been programmed into that habit. It's a practice. You should not be a slave to any evil control.
Amen.
Don't be. If you are, the Holy Spirit cannot flow. And the Holy Spirit must flow.
Amen.
What did I say?
The Holy Spirit must flow.
What I want you to do now, this is what we're going to do first of all. I want you to lift up your right hand and close your eyes. And I want you to pray a short prayer. But look up to Jesus. Look not down. I want you to talk to Jesus and say, Lord, I want you to help me.
Lord, I want you to help me.
Redeem me from this evil habit.
Redeem me from this evil habit.
I need to be free from this evil habit.
I need to be free from this evil habit.
Please, Lord Jesus, deliver me from this evil habit. Now, while you are saying it, I want you to talk to him gently in a quiet voice. That habit, the old baby, masturbation, anger, whatever, just talk to him. Don't let anybody hear you. Jesus here. He will break that thought for you today.
Amen.
Any habit that is not godly. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Glory be to God. Now, I want you to do your hand on this. Put it on this. Yes. Now, you will say, Fire of the Holy Ghost.
Fire of the Holy Ghost.
I call you to come.
I call you to come.
On my mind.
On my mind.
I'm born up.
Every thought.
That is not of God.
That is not of God.
Every demonic thought. That is oppressing my life. Demonic thoughts of anger, sexual immorality, cigarette smoking, anything that is not of God, that want to defile me or that want to control me, now, by the Holy Ghost fire. Jesus, you will bring up the power of God to live like a
Every point that is not clean, every unclean thought, come out in the name of Jesus. Every unclean thought, come out, my friend, in the name of Jesus. Every unclean thought, every unclean thought, every demonic thought, demonic thought that has rested, that has controlled my mind, every demonic thought that is controlling my mind, come out in the name of Jesus. I command you, be uprooted and be cast out in the name of Jesus. Be uprooted and be cast out. I have no room for you anymore. I have no room for you in my head, in my mind. Come out! In Jesus' name.
Amen. You are going to sleep very well with the revelation tonight.
Amen.
Because I saw that God has opened up your understanding.
Amen.
You see, when you wake up with a decent dream.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Now we're going to pray. Amen?
Amen.
Say every evil lay in your hands.
Every evil lay in your hands.
Where I have contacted demons.
I command
their
hands.
In the spirit.
Break!
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 Yes. Any evil food.
Any evil food.
That I have eaten.
That I have eaten.
Or evil water.
Or evil water.
That I have drunk.
That I have
only to me. In the name of Jesus. I command you.
Come out of me.
Yes. In Jesus' name. Now stretch your hand like this.
You are going to be a millionaire overnight.
Amen.
God says you take off your shoes. Say the ground where you're standing is the only ground. Stretch your hand. Say in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Blessing of Abraham.
Blessing of Abraham.
You are mine.
You are mine.
And I command you.
And I command you.
Loose.
Loose.
And come to me.
And come to me.
Loose.
Loose.
And come to me.
Loose.
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 In the name of Jesus. Yes.
Loose.
In Jesus' name. Say my house.
My house.
Paid for.
Paid for.
By the blood.
By the blood.
Of Jesus.
Of Jesus.
I loose you.
I loose you.
My car.
My car.
Paid for.
Paid for.
By the blood of Jesus.
I loose you.
I loose you.
My children.
Paid for.
Paid
by the blood of Jesus.
I loose you.
I loose you.
My wife.
Paid for.
Paid
by the blood of Jesus. I loose you. My husband.
Paid
for. By the blood of Jesus. I loose you. My life.
Paid
for. By the blood of Jesus. I loose you. Whatever you need now, begin to lose them. You will say they've been paid for by the blood, and you lose them. Whether it is your paper, your applications, whether it is your job, they have been paid for by the blood. Therefore, lose them. Anything that is paid for, you must lose them. Anything paid for, your ministry, paid for by the blood of Jesus, lose them. Your power to evangelize that has been paid for by the blood, lose them now in the mighty name of Jesus. Your business that is paid for by the blood, lose them now in the name of Jesus. I command you, lose now in the name of Jesus. I command you, lose now. Oh! The blessing is mine. Therefore, I command them loose now. My husband, I loose you now. Whatever they kept you, I loose now. You are mine in the name of Jesus. My wife, whatever they kept you, I loose you now. You are mine. My children, whatever they kept you, I loose you now. You are mine in the name of Jesus. My cities, whatever they kept you, I loose you now. You are mine. My angels, I loose you now. It's happening now. You must have that abundance now. Abundance will be your portion. Begin to lose. Yes, yes. Lose them, lose them, lose them. Lose them, lose them, lose them. Lose them, lose them. It's your portion now. Lose the land, lose the house, lose the church, lose, lose. children, lose them. All your friends, lose them. All your friends, lose them. Anybody in the hospital, lose them. Anybody in the hospital, lose them. Anybody in jail, lose them. Anybody in jail houses, lose them. All your friends, lose them. All your friends, lose them. All your sisters, lose them. Lose them now. Make any desperate man to you. Lose them. Command the angel to bring them back to you. And you pray, God, see them. Every mind that is in trouble, you are loose now in the name of Jesus. By the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus loose you. It loose every mind, every soul that is in trouble. The blood of Jesus loose that soul. Yes. 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 In the name of Jesus. The name of Jesus. My tongue is loose. My hand is loose. My ears are loose. I command my tongue loose. My ears loose. My eyes loose in the name of Jesus. My bones are loose in the name of Jesus. My body is loose in the name of Jesus. My blood is loose now in the name of Jesus. Oh, look at my Santa Yabakoba. I'm looking at the Santa. Oh, look at the memory land of my children. You are loose now in the name of Jesus. Oh, look at the Santa Yababa. I lose first class of my children. I lose the grades of my children. Oh, look at Santa Yabakoba. I'm looking at the Santa. Make it loose them. I lose the glory. I lose the light of my children. I lose the light of the church. I command and lose them now. I lose all the money. All the money. Lose them and bring them to you. Oh, church, open your mouth. Open your mouth and begin to pray. When you lose something, you are gathering the harvest. You are gathering the harvest. Fountains in the midst of the valley. Rebebebe kwe sebele keteli baba baba. Ira masanda. Begin to loose, begin to loose. We loose rivers. Everywhere, loose rivers. From today, abundance. Life, let there be life. Abundance. Life in abundance. In the name of Jesus, life in abundance. Life, let it begin to rain over you. Life. Waters of life. Like waters of life. Open the gates of the waters of life. Open the gates of the waters. In the name of Jesus. Open the gates of the river. Rivers in the high places. Rivers in the midst of the valley. I command them to open today. I promise in the name of Jesus. I command rivers to open. I command rivers. Open your gates. I command the gates of the rivers. Oh, this is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice in this day. Your life is now wet. Your life is saturated. Your life is loose. Your life is released. Your parental lives are released. Your blood is released. Your blood is released. Your blood is released. Whosoever arrests your blood is loose. Your images are loose. Your shadow is loose. I lose your shadows. Get over and tie your shadow down. I lose your shadows. The shadows of your money. Every shadows of your money, unseen shadows of your money, in the mighty name of Jesus, I command it unlocked. I unlock it supernaturally. I unlock it.
Thank you.
So see.